Hello everyone, welcome back to German language series. This is episode 2, a beginning. So these are the contents which we're going to cover in today's session. A couple of introductory German words, capitalizing noun, genders, types of nouns, conjugations of to be, and conjugation of regular verbs. So let's start. A couple of German words. So first is man, which is man in German. Boy is Junge. Woman is Frau. So a woman is eine Frau. A man is ein Mann. So if I wanna say I'm John, I'm gonna say ich bin John. Ich means I, bin means am, and John is John. Capitalizing nouns. So in German, all nouns are capitalized. For example, my name is mein name with a capital N, and the apple is der Apfel. This helps you identify which are the nouns in a sentence. Three grammatical genders and three types of nouns. So nouns in German are either feminine, masculine, or neuter. So for example, Frau, which is a woman, is feminine. Mann, which is a man, is masculine. And Kind, which is a child, is neuter. So the grammatical gender may not match the biological gender. For example, Mädchen, which is a girl, is a neuter noun. So it is very important to learn every noun along with its gender, because parts of German sentences change depending on the gender of the nouns. So generally speaking, the definite article die, which is the, and the indefinite article ein, which means a or an, are used for feminine nouns, whereas der and ein for masculine nouns, and das and ein for neuter nouns. So for example, it is die Frau, der Mann, and das Kind. However, later you will see that this changes depending on something called the case of the noun. Okay. A useful table for you. So, a man is ein Mann, a girl is ein Mädchen, a woman is eine Frau. And for definite, it's der Mann, das Mädchen, and die Frau. Now, conjugations of the verb to be. So, if I want to say I am, I'm going to say ich bin. You are is du bist, he is er, she is sie. It is es and is ist. We are is, wir sind. You are for plural informal will be ihr seid. They are will be sie sind, and you are formal will be sie sind. So there is a small difference over here. So sie for they is in small case, and for you it is in capital case. Conjugating regular verbs. So verb conjugation in German is more challenging than in English. To conjugate a regular verb in the present tense, identify the invariant stem of the verb and add the ending corresponding to any of the grammatical persons, which you need to simply memorize. Okay, so let's take a verb trinken, which means to drink. So this will be the examples. So if I say I drink, it will be ich trinke. You drink will be du trinkst. He drinks will be er trinkt. We drink will be wir trinken. You drink will be er trinkt. You drink for formal will be sie trinken, and they drink will be sie trinken. Now for they it's the small s, and for you formal it is the capital S. So that's the only difference between these two. Notice that the first and third person plural have the same ending as you. Okay guys, this was it for this session. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channels.